Hey, all you zombie slayers out there. Vale here, coming at you another 7 Days to Die video. On episode 20, I believe. Need to really look at that. I'm tired of guessing. Turn this mic down a little bit here. Or this sound. It's blaring in my ears. Alright. So yeah, we need to get over. Let's get all these going first. Let's refill them. Should have a decent amount of cement. Okay, we need to go get wood, clay, nitrate, a lot of different things. Sand. I got down a what I think in my mind is a really good horde base. I mean, it's gonna be a huge build, so I hope you guys are prepared for that. But I mean, it's gonna be like a 40 by 40 structure, underground type structure. Yeah, it's gonna be huge. But I think it's gonna be cool. I don't think anybody. I haven't never seen it done before. Yeah, we definitely need more wood. First, I want to make some rebar frames. We need lots. Oh, I need an anvil. Alright, we'll start making them in here then. Or not. Let's not put any wood in that. Okay, we need a lot more iron. Which we'll get from all the mining we're gonna do. We're gonna need a whole lot of steel for this build. I mean, we're gonna need some, obviously, but. Alright, so we got cement coming here. We have no sand, so we can't do anything with that. Really need to go get some sand, guys. Gosh damn it. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get sand. Let's put some of the stuff up. And we gotta finish that, that little horde thing we got going on over there at the funeral home. And but that ain't nothing. We just put some ramps. I was thinking about. Oh, I know. I forgot. Yeah. Just need. Let's see. Put that there. We need about. Let's say six. Let's see. 12. Throw those. Make the rest of those. Now, I know I had some bars. I don't know how many. Building. Okay, we already got 12. Alright. Throw this in here. Honey goes in here. The crafting. Oh, bones don't go there. That does. Okay, we need a lot more mechanical parts. Ammo. Clay. Brass goes in the building. You know, I probably never use them. And lastly, which I think the mini bike is full of shit. I'm starving here. Let's eat, and then we'll have to go up here and deal with these zombies. Alright. Oh, we need to make a garden, too. We need to get all this done. So we need to really start getting shit done. Pretty much out of food. But we do got corn and potatoes. You know what? Shoot some of these. So let them go. Put this leather up. Need to get our... Combine this wrench. See, that's what I do. I just, every time I pop in, it'll pop one out. And eventually, I mean, it adds up. It keeps you from getting burnt out on grinding stuff. I get burnt out easy on that type of thing. I hate doing it. What do we got? Scrapping those. Make some steel cross. Steel. Grab these. I'm gonna grab a little concrete. Not gonna do much. Okay. Eat. And I need to use this honey. Always remember, if you're going to use honey to get rid of your stuff, do it before you get full. Alright, we have no water. Dude, you're either hot or thirsty. I mean, come on. All right. Chew. Let's see. All right. Let's just bring that. I think this should be good. Oh, you know what? Thank you. Lady, why are you hot? Okay. Yeah, that's why I like being in the hub. I don't necessarily like the constant aggravation, but you get some loot, good loot usually. Wood. As soon as we get this horde base, that's what we'll do tomorrow. We'll make our garden and farm resources that we need. Sand, nitrate. Been a wandering horde, maybe. Just a couple more trees. Need to clear all this out anyway, because this build. You know what? I wanted to check. Let me check something real quick. Hopefully it's 40. Oh yeah, it is. All right, we got plenty of room. Yeah, and since I'm growing cotton instead of going to get tents, I'm gonna need a good sized garden. Last tree. That does minus 10. I don't understand. What is making us hot? All right, let's take a ride over there. Maybe that'll cool us down. I mean, truthfully, I don't understand what the fudge is making us so hot right now. I guess it could be the bandit arm, but iron armor usually cools you down. Need a few wood corners, full corners, probably 20. That there, let's get these corners in here. Well, whatever I took off worked. Need way more ramps. Some days the game plays smooth as silk, other days, man, it's laggy as you know what. Come on, lady, I'm trying to build here. Don't have time for it. You guys don't want me building here, do you? Now, can we do something? Wrap those up. All right. Now. Oh. Clay and small stone. Alright. I have no more gas, Chris. Come on, man. Alright, we gotta go back and get cobblestone. Guys, when I get back over here, I'll catch back up with you. Alright guys, I'm back. Got the shit we need finally. Should I just go up 4 just in case? Now. Alright, back off me. Where did you guys come from? Really? There must be a wandering horde over there. I'm over here. Okay, they're going that way. Let them go. Hear more. I don't see him though. Alright. Now let's make some. Let's make it some wood spikes that we'll throw down here. Just kind of like out the outside, but we're going to put it on the inside here. How many of these can we make? Oh shit. Let's make, what is it, 12? I think 12 will do. And then, so they'll be standing up here. I'm gonna be right there. Alright, so we gotta go. be the last one. Enough. I think it's just enough. Careful. Out of the way. Messed up the wrong dude, motherfucker. Alright. I think this will do, guys. We'll go ahead and we'll put some. Let's see how much wood we got. Ah. Shit. you get for rushing. Can't really see the where the tab is. Right here. Alright, we need about as many more as we can get, I guess. One, two. Yeah. Shit. That one we messed up. The one we're gonna be short. That's all right. Can I get us to a 28-day horde? You see, opened everything up. Threw that in the middle. Upgraded all these. And we just threw down some spikes. So this will get us through until we finish the big base that I have an idea for. So let's see, it's 242, so guess what we can do is, give me a minute, let me check the time. Alright, we just got about 10 minutes, so let's, oop, don't want to do that. Just take a quick look, make sure everything is good. Kind of wanted to, there was a place that I wanted to take out. Use this cobblestone up. Where was that? Spikes, I think. Ah! Very effective. Thank you for that. Garbage. Alright, we got another one coming. It's like they're running directly through your traps. I love it. Hunted by something. Probably a crawler. Alright, we ain't gonna worry about it. Really? Alright, let's go ahead and pull all this stuff back, and then let's carve these up. Oh. Really didn't want to eat that. I want to save, you know, my hunger for... Nice. Alright, what are we gonna get rid of here? Eat this. Nope, don't want those. Thanks for all the food, guys. Kinda was hungry. Appreciate that. Head on back to the base, and then the next episode, what we'll do is we'll just get do some resource gathering. I don't know. I might do that off camera, guys, to be honest with you. I mean, it ain't nothing you really want to see, I'm sure. Just gonna get sand and pick up boulders and you know, that stuff. Then again, it is horde day today. God, we got this freaking cop. That's what I get, really. Cobblestone. Trader. gas on us. Let's see. Cloth. Oil. Forgot to put the rotten meat in here. Keep the that on us, wrench that stays. We'll put this 9mm or the 7.62 round up. Let's grab the rest of this stuff out of our chest. I need to see, what depth are we here? Plus 37 here. And then this is at minus 30. So shoot, 67 blocks down. So yeah, it's gonna be, I got a, it's kind of a free fall based type design. But it's going to be a free fall in two or three steps. That free fall, and like, it's going to be built around this forge room. It's going to be awesome. I mean, in my head, it's going to be awesome. Hopefully, it turns out that way. I don't really put anything, you know, I ain't going to put nothing down on paper. It's just going to, it's going to come out like it is. yeah. We need to make a trip to the trader here soon. Okay, crafting, crafting. Come on. Go ahead and throw those in there. So the stone in here. Make 250 of these. And I'll make the rest. How many more? Okay. I'm just gonna do it. We're gonna get a lot more stone, so I'm just gonna turn this into sand. We'll just do 4,500. I think that leaves exactly enough stone. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. I appreciate you stopping by. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next one. Fortnite. Alright guys.